Hi, I'm Saketh. I'm from class 6B and I'm studying in Presidency School, Nandini Layout. So here are the things of Google Slides, and they've given the instructions what you need to do. Create a Google Slide presentation where the first slide will contain the name of the character and your name, school, class, etc. In the next slides, you'll be showing the ideas of the or details of the character with relevant images and texts. At the end, there should be one thank you slide. So I go to my presentation. I click on present. As I click on present, it will form a big screen so that you can see in a big screen. As you can see, I am at Saketh 6B. Residency School, Indian Layout. So I'm going to talk about Iron Man. When an industrialist is captured, he constructs a high-tech armored suit to escape. Once he manages to escape, he decides to use his suit to fight against evil forces and save the world. Iron Man is a fictional superhero appearing in American comic books published by Marvel Comics. The character was co-created by the writer and editor Stan Lee, developed by the scripter Larry Lieber, and designed by the artist John Heck and Jack Kirby. The character made his first appearance in Tales of Suspense, #59, cover dated March 1963, and received his own title Iron Man 1. May 1968. A wealthy American business magnate, playboy, and igneous scientist, Anthony Edward Tony Stark, suffers a severe chest injury during kidnapping. When his captors attempt to force him to build a weapon of mass destruction, he instead creates a mechanist suit of armor to save his life and escape captivity. Later, Stark develops his suit, adding weapons and other technological devices he designed through his company, Stark Industries. He uses the suit and successive versions of the world as Iron Man. Although at his first concealing his true identity, Stark eventually declared that he was in fact Iron Man in a public announcement. So as you can see, these are the GIFs of the videos. Thank you. So I've exited it and I'll show you what and all I've used for the project, for the presentation. So I go to my first presentation. In my first presentation, I used highlight text to highlight the word, and I've used monster ad for this. And here also I've highlighted the text with purple color, text is lacto. So next, all text are in Pacifico. So these and all I've taken from Wiki, and I've understood and copied it. So these two are GIFs. This is just a picture. Actually, it had to be changed, but I by mistake took it by copying it. Actually, you should not copy it. You should click on Save Image As, and you should download the picture for it. So these are the both GIFs I've downloaded. And the last GIF is Thank You GIF, which also I've downloaded. As you can see, it's cute. Thank you. I hope you like my project.